Shohei Ohtani is a Japanese professional baseball player who is currently affiliated with Major League Baseball team Los Angeles Angels. Ohtani was born on July 5, 1994 in Osu, Iwata, Japan as the youngest of three children. His father Toru, who was a corporate league baseball player and an employee at the local Mitsubishi plant, encouraged both Ohtani and his older brother Ryota to play the game. He quickly showed a lot of promise, and by the time he turned 8, he was a regular in a weekend little league. His mother was an athlete as well, a national level badminton player during in high school. Ohtani was introduced to the sports by his father, and soon the incredible speed of his fastball drew both domestic and international attention. In his youth, Ohtani was inspired by power-hitting left fielder Hideki Matsui, who used to play for Tokyo Samurai Giants, the only team he watched on television while growing up. He was equally fascinated by pitching, but never considered the sports to be anything more than a hobby. It was at Hanamaki Higashi High School, where he studied, that his capability first drew attention. At only 16 years of age, he was throwing in the mid-90s, and it took him only a year more to reach 19 mph. Capitalizing on his big build, he was 6'5". When he was 17, he was becoming a dynamic player. However, his rapid growth also resulted in hamstring injuries that bothered him throughout his high school. During this period, his pitching mechanics posed some issues. He could not keep himself in the strike zone, as his delivery had become effortful and stiff. The problems eventually went away as he gradually grew into his body. He had made up the decision to go to the US to play in the major leagues after high school. He made his attention of relocating to the US and playing there public on October 21, 2012. Shohei Ohtani attended the 2015 WBSC Premier 12 as part of the Japanese national team. Held in Japan and Taiwan from November 8 to 21, the tournament was eventually won by South Korea, with the US coming in second and Japan the third. Ohtani ended the series with the lowest earned run average of the tournament. He was included in Japan's 28-man roster for the 2017 World Baseball Classic, but had to drop out after suffering the ankle injury. Yeah.